Hi student, this is Deva. Now we are going to see Torchan Mike chapter 5, exercise 5.1, question number 1. Obtain the equations of the circle with radius 5 cm and touching x-axis or the origin in general form. Solution. So first, diagram drop. Scale is neat. Origin. We are going to circle the touching x-axis. Given. Radius r equal to 5. Touching x-axis. Percent and oro 0, comma plus or minus 5. Just take a subcircle. Take a subcircle. Yes. X minus h the whole square plus y minus k the whole square equal to r square. So the h is r. Sorry, h is k. Substitute problem. X minus 0 the whole square plus y plus r minus 5 whole square equal to r square. R is 5. 5 square is 25. So x minus 0 whole square is x square plus a plus r minus b whole square. By a square plus b square. Pi square is 25. Plus or minus 2ab. 2 pi sub 10. 10 into y. 10y. A equal to 25. 25 cancel. So therefore, e k sub circle is a square plus y square plus or minus 10y. A equal to 0. Reading law. Question circle irukku seringa andha circle appadi irukku x axis touch panna maari irukku seringa adha radius andha paadha 5 solikranga avladha so appo andha circle oda equation kekranga puriyungala appo x axis la touch panna maari namma rendu circle indha maari dhaan rendu maari rendu circle la drop panna mudiyum seringa appo adha equation appadi irukum x square plus y square plus or minus 10y equal to 0 puriyungala thanks for watching nandri vanakkam